Les Groupes Bibliques Universitaires et Collégiaux is an evangelical ministry working with college and university students in French Canada. Our mission is to see students discover Jesus Christ, develop Christian maturity, and become a community of effective witnesses. Montreal is one of the largest French-speaking cities in the world, and as such, houses a student population of over 250,000. This beautiful city could be called two cities, one in the summer and a different one in the winter. Université du Québec à Montréal, or UQAM, is one of the two large francophone universities in Montreal. Developing a Christian student group on this campus has its ups and downs. The campus is located in the downtown grid, and students tend not to hang around much. It is difficult to recruit students for any campus group, and Christians make up less than 1% of the population at UQAM. Nevertheless, the GBU has organized small groups at UQAM for some 40 years. We now have a staff team in place, and last year, for the first time, we worked with a student exec to serve a healthy groupe biblique universitaire of around 30 students. The local GBU chapter gathers students from different churches to study the Bible and learn to incarnate their Christian values on the campus they love. This year, the group hosted an exhibition on Martin Luther King. King's policy of nonviolence and his positive language are a model for a university which is known for protests and strikes. As students in the groupe biblique learn to trust each other, they form cell groups, pray together, and visit each other for meals and parties. At large group meetings and at camps, they confront tough issues related to teamwork, poverty, and the environment, to name a few. These young people find a unique home in the GBU to research these issues as Christians and ask the Father where He is leading them. The GBUC values missions not only as a means to be servants in other cultures, but also learners and listeners, in order to understand what God is saying about the world. Last summer, a small team went to Quebec City's Saint-Roch neighborhood, and then took a four-day cultural trip to an Atikamekw reserve, 5 hours north from there. Twice a year, students are invited to a national camp for a fun weekend together in the country, where we organize activities and conferences.
Ça veut dire que naturellement, on est attiré par les belles choses. Et puis, il faut le reconnaître, puis se dire, regarde, quelque chose de beau, là, je vais me faire plaisir, je vais regarder, je vais prendre du temps, parce que je sais que ça honore Dieu, parce que Dieu est fier de montrer sa création.
These camps are one of the strengths of the GBUC. We have learned that it is often at a camp that a student experiences a powerful turning point in his or her life. The GBUC encourages active membership in the local church. I'm a member of a house church called Agape. As a small community, we meet in people's homes, but are connected to a web of churches, missionaries, and Bible teachers. God has placed some of us strategically close to well-known Christian recording artists who were brought together at a grand reunion fundraising event for Provision d'Amour, a local food bank. Quebec truly has a unique culture. Its story is rooted in the peasants or habitants who lived in tight Catholic communities of the French colony, then who for decades struggled to hold on to their identity. Quebec has since prospered, with many of its people living in towns and cities. The Québécois love festivals, and they love the seasons, although long winters can get tiring. An annual visit to the cabane à sucre, or sugar shack, is a tradition by which the Québécois welcome the warmth of spring. As a worker establishing a Christian student group on a large campus, my life is not without its challenges, but at the same time, I've come to love and embrace that culture.
Si Paul vient faire son entrée avec Lucie à ses côtés, un petit tour pour commencer, mon petit Paul il s'est fait pogner. C'est lui qui conduit les chevaux pour aller chez Clotario. C'est-tu jamais vu au village de Saint-Honoré? Marco avec son micro, c'est bien lui qui va parler.